Yoo-hoo! Excuse me, can I come in this way, or do I have to break my own window?
Hola! ¿Dónde está la biblioteca?
Well, anyway, this lizard thing is probably just an urban myth. Wait a minute, looks like I was myth-taken.
Crouch!
Just let me go.
Is that a knife? Is that a real knife?
Yes, it's a real knife.
My weakness, it's small knives.
Just let me go.
Anything but knives!
Oh, it's so simple.
I'm... what'd you call me?
Lightning Butt?
You pry this thing off?
You want a trial separation already? I understand, but I'm hurt.
It was the most amazing thing that's ever happened. So Mrs. Oak was like, hey, Unruhs! And I just sort of flipped in, and I stole Cap's shield, and I was like, hey, what's up, everybody? And then...
we have thin walls here.
Hey! Wall crawling's my shtick! Hey, you start spinning a web, and I'll sue!
I can't fit through those pipes.
Leave it to me. And lay off those iron cookies. Kidding.
That kid is not well.
Come here, you stinking... slimy... slippery...
Oh my god.
Put it on.
What the... this is the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Let's go.
I don't understand. Is it for me? Happy, wait. This is insane. Look at this thing. Look at the eyes. It's the greatest day of my life.
It's set to detonate in 1 hour.
Hey, don't look at me. Maybe you didn't deliver his paper this morning.
What are you, nuts?
You have to ask.
Wait.
What?
Wait!
Captain America, sir?
You use your right hand to salute.
Why do I end up in the sewers?
Ugh. Whoa!
You don't find the Fantastic Four in a sewer. Or the Avengers. Never have I seen the Avengers in a sewer. Or the Defenders. Well, maybe the Hulk.
Everyone return to your vehicles! Go into your homes!
Officer!
Spider-Man!
My father was Captain George Stacy of the 19th Precinct.
Yeah, I knew who he was. What can we do for you?
Jumper cables.
Jumper cables?
Yes, and copper wire.
Am I talking louder than I usually talk right now?
My spider sense tells me this cake isn't for eating. It's for throwing!
Your cake!
I'm sure I'd have gotten a big bang out of it.
What the hell is that?
Everyone's got a gimmick now.
You have a metal arm? That is awesome, dude. You have the right to remain silent!
Must have finally got a look at the prices.
Can I come in?
No!
Peter, the final starts at 9, honey. And you said you would take my car into the shop because it keeps dying. Remember?
Give me a second, I'm gonna get the door. Just give me a second.
Please just let me in, all right?
I'm trying to get
my... Just give me a...
I can't come in. Stay outside. I'm so naked. It's just...
Peter, for goodness sake, you said you're gonna take my car into the shop because it... Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm very naked right now.
What happened to your face? It's filthy.
It is?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I was cleaning the chimney.
We have no chimney.
What?
Come down here and fight like a man!
I don't suppose I could convince you to come up here and fight like a spider.
You wall crawling!
Now, watch the mouth! You're a children present.
What?
I burned my tongue, okay? Dinky? Is that a revolving door at that prison?
What?
Oh, God.
Hey, buddy, I think you lost this!
Must stop this!
Look, Aunt May, I've really got to go.
All right, dear. But don't stay out too late.
You sound like you're catching a bug.
I certainly hope so.
What?
Nothing, Aunt May.
I'll be careful. Bye.
Tally-ho.
Is that an Oscar with my name on it? Yeah, I was thinking Emmy, but spiders can't be choosers.
Appreciate the help, fanboy, but keep clear. You're not pretty enough to save twice.
Coming with you, I've seen the grid specs and I know how to reset the entire system.
Ben.
I'm coming with you. Okay, you know that you need me.
You bet your shield badge I am. That is, if you really are Agent Coulson. Who are you? The jig is up, buddy. You can't fool me with a mask. Soon as I... This thing is on here pretty good.
Knock it off.
Get me down from here.
Say please.
Don't be ridiculous. Get me down.
Please.
If you don't let me down, I'll...
Okay, see you later.
Wait.
Those wings carbon fiber?
Is this stuff coming out of you?
That would explain the rigidity-flexibility ratio, which, gotta say, that's awesome.
I don't know if you've been in a fight before, but there's usually not this much talking.
All right, sorry, my bad.
Spider-Man, I designed this power grid. Now I'm gonna take back what is rightfully mine. I will control everything, and I will be like a god to them.
A god named Sparkles?
Not this time. Is that all you got? Come on!
Muscles and your organs.
Oh boy.
I hate this song.
You never saw this coming.
You didn't see that coming?
Ah!
back on.
UDD 687.
Just call me D'Artagnan.
Oh, God. Play the clown, Spider-Man, but I will not last.
My tempered webbing is stronger than your steel.
Rush him! He can't take all three of us.
Take that! One down.
New York, Queens. It's a rough borough, but hey, it's home.
Who are you talking to?
No one. Just making a little video of the trip.
You know, you can't show it to anyone.
Yeah, I know.
Then why are you narrating in that voice?
Because it's fun.
Fun.
So, why'd they call you Happy?